Kimberly Gibbs with Ion LP. Day two at RLPSA was a huge success. Let's look at some of the highlights. So, Alan, Steve Miller of Disney presented this morning as the keynote. What were some of the key takeaways from that session?
He was a phenomenal speaker, very knowledgeable. But I guess just the magnitude of Disney. You know, Disney is a large organization and property, but to see all the working components and how they put it all together consistently to keep their guest and cast member safe was pretty neat to hear and see.
So the keynote today was Steve of Disney. What were some of the key takeaways that you think the audience took from that?
Well, it was. I thought it was interesting regarding the parks and theme parks and resorts that Steve has responsibility for. Several hundred thousand people coming through a day, and 70,000 plus members or cast members, I believe they call them,
right.
Not employees.
Right, that's right.
But all the different issues and the customers coming in with, if one incident was to occur, what impact that would have on their brand?
There is no I in team, and understanding the critical role that your personal brand plays in that leadership is critical when it comes to success.
Be a leader, not a follower.
Leadership is a career-long journey, and I think that's what attracts all of us to having a team and working with multiple groups.
Policy is nothing more than the same type of parenting skills you have. You know, you set parameters and you have consequence. You set parameters and you have consequence. Have your policy in place, because when they break it, you have a rule. We've put this rule. This is not something in the sand. This is, you know, in concrete, and that's our rules. Create a process and expect to review this initially at least every few months. And then it'll turn into an annual thing, because you can encapsulate certain language. Who are you going to write this policy and process with? HR, legal, and your security team.
Talk a little bit about the spotlight sessions.
Well, spotlight session is an opportunity for our vendors to be able to give a quick 10-minute snippet to the members in regards to what their business is about, what they can provide, and what they can do for that member part, that member company.
I hear this might be your first or second year, is that correct?
Not quite, Kimberly. I was actually looking through the brochure today, and 1994 Steamboat Springs was my first time attendance at RLPSA. We have some great sessions, great speakers, and I think the educational part is a key piece of this organization.
So what can we anticipate for next year's conference?
Well, I think next year we'll probably do a lot of the same that we're doing here in terms of trying to find activities or topics that are important to our membership. We're looking forward to continuing growing our event. We've had 6 consecutive years of growth, and so we're hoping for a 7th, and hopefully INLP can be there with us as well.
It's a wrap at the 35th annual RLPSA conference. We've had great meetings and informative sessions. We'll see you next year in Las Vegas, Nevada.